Happy Friday, welcome back to our channel. We're back with another 5 weekly favorites. First up is a drink favorite. And we're not big drinkers. We usually have like a glass of wine or for Elle, we drink margaritas. But we had game night the other night with some of our friends and we just didn't want to have wine because it's like, you know.
It's like the only thing we really drink at home.
Yeah. And so we picked up these June Shine hard kombuchas. And we've heard good things about them. The branding is so cute. We got these at Trader Joe's in like a variety pack and they are so good. If you're like us and don't like hard seltzers, they always give us a headache. They have a weird aftertaste. They always taste artificial to us. We never like them.
It's like, all seltzer waters give me a headache. We've talked about this before. I don't know what it is. I truly don't understand.
Well, it's like the bubbles are big and like super, super carbonated. Mm-hmm. And yeah, but even like we liked, what's the seltzer water we at? Spindrift. We like the taste of it, but all like hard seltzers taste so artificial to me.
Yeah.
So I just like don't like them. And this is just lightly carbonated, just like a normal amount with kombucha, which we like the health and kombucha. And this, like the flavors are so good. It's so refreshing. You don't taste the alcohol. The ingredient list is really short. And I think it's like 7%, 6% alcohol. So highly recommend. Like I feel like we're gonna drink these in the summer because they're just like a very nice and refreshing treat.
Yeah. Okay, I have a moisturizer that I've actually been using for weeks now. Okay, the dogs made an appearance, so they're here now. So I've been using this moisturizer for weeks now, and I just keep forgetting to put it in weekly favorites, and honestly, I'll probably put it in our monthly favorites, but I wanted to mention it in weekly because, especially this week, I've been like using it every night, and it's the Verse Recovery Mode Advanced Night Cream. They sent this to us a while back and I really liked it. You used it too and really liked it.
Yeah.
But like didn't think much of it, but then I felt like my Vanna cream face lotion just wasn't enough at nighttime lately and I'm like basically out of my facial oil. So I've been mixing the Vanna cream in with this just to get like some extra hydration and I just love the combination. I wake up, my skin feels really like moisturized and even, but this stuff is weird because it's thick. It comes out of one of these like push top, it's a Menda top applicator pump, and it like comes out and it's purple and it's actually pretty viscous.
Yeah.
And then it feels like, oh, this is gonna feel heavy on my skin and gross, but when you mix it out and blend it out, it actually like almost dries down to like a matte finish and it feels really lightweight on the skin. I still wouldn't use it during
It's a matte finish for sure.
Yeah, I wouldn't use it during the daytime, but hi Loons. But it feels really nice on the skin, like at nighttime. Like it layers really nicely with other products. It just really surprised me because when you first feel the texture, you're like, oh, that might like feel heavy going to bed. I'm not sure if I'm gonna like that. But I really love the texture. The purple color is really fun. And yeah, it says it has fermented purple tea, green coffee, and microalgae. And I've really, really enjoyed it so far. We've said this, but I feel like Verse products have just gotten like more and more interesting and innovative.
Yeah.
And they have like really good ingredients.
Okay, next up is a makeup favorite, and this product that I'm showing isn't available anymore, but the blush is. So this is the Bare Minerals Desert Bloom Blush Trio, and I love this because the packaging's really cute. It's really slim. You get three blushes in here. That peach, though, Call My Blush, and You Have Me at Merlot. But the one I want to talk about today is You Have Me at Merlot. I'm wearing it on my cheeks today. On the back, they describe it as a rich berry wine, and I just feel like I've been really liking these, like, deep berry red toned colors lately in blush. I'll swatch it for you, but I love the Bare Minerals formula. They're talc free, they're pigmented without being too pigmented, and yeah, this color is so pretty. Obviously it would work on a variety of skin tones, like even up to deep skin tones I feel like could use this, but it's so stunning. It's like the prettiest deep berry, and I don't know why, like I know this is kind of more of a fall shade, but I just feel like I've been reaching towards these shades more so in summer, so I wanted to mention it, and I'll link the actual Gen Nude blush below, since like I said, this palette isn't available anymore, but Bare Minerals usually does like some blush palettes around the holidays. I honestly don't remember when I got this. It's probably expired, but it's just powder and I don't know. I've still been using it. I love that blush palette.
Okay, next up is a Target find that we were in Target on Friday and we saw them. We were like, oh my gosh, we need them. It was a impulse purchase, if you will.
Well, I had them saved on the app, but you couldn't really tell how cute they were until I spotted them on the shelves.
So they are these. I actually have no idea what they're called, but we will link them down below. But they're these like black slides and they have this like matte crocodile, like micro crocodile pattern, I would say. Mm-hmm. And I think the thing I love most about them is like the texture is so unique and cool, mm-hmm. and they're more of like a matte finish. Like I can't stand when shoes look too shiny because yeah. it just makes them look cheap. So these look really high end and they're $25 and they're so comfortable. They have like a little bit of a cushion on the sole.
And I love that there's a little tiny heel.
Yeah, it's tiny. Can you see that? They're so cute. We both like fell in love instantly and bought them. And
yeah,
Target shoes are where it's at, honestly.
We have so many pairs
at this like, point. I think they're better quality than Zara or any of
those. Yeah, Zara, the fit is like hit and miss. Like sometimes they're just super uncomfortable.
Yeah.
But they're usually like more trendy styles. I feel like Target almost has like more classic styles.
Yeah, that's true.
And they also come in yellow and a white color. So we're definitely going to get the white color.
They're really like shiny though.
No, I don't think so. Because those look shiny on the website, but then in person I was like, wow, these are really pretty. Okay. And they're true to size. We have a 7.5. Okay, last up is a skincare favorite. You guys know we love the Farmacy Green Clean. And then they came out with the cherry version, and I love that one too. And this is the Sweet Apple Clean, and it is so good. To be honest, I think the cherry is still my favorite, but this is my second favorite. It actually smells like sweet apples. I know.
It smells like fall.
Yes, and it's two tones. It's like a yellow and a pink mixed. And I don't know, there's just something about this cleansing balm I just really, really enjoy. Like I used up the Full Inkey List Oat Cleanser, and that one, well, I think they have some stability issues because the oil started to like seep through the actual balm, and then at the very end of the tube, I was just getting oil. And that one I like. Like, I like that it's fragrance-free. Obviously, that's always my first choice, but since it's a rinse-off product, I care a little bit less about fragrance. And this one just like really removes all my makeup without feeling heavy and like really, really rinses off clean. There's no residue. So I still really, really love this. I think it's worth the cost and this scent is so good. And I think it's, yeah, it's limited edition, just like their cherry one was, but I really hope they bring that cherry one back because that one was so good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's everything we have for this week. It was a fun week. We had some good finds.
Yeah.
And we will see you guys next week in our next video.